Hi friends, let's study demand guarantees, various terms and definitions. This is the first video. Let's start. Definition. A demand guarantee is an irrevocable undertaking issued by guarantor to pay the beni as a sum of money up to the maximum amount of the guarantee. Let's break this sentence over here and study this. First, let's understand the difference between LC and a guarantee. In LC also, there is an applicant, there is an issuer and a beni. In guarantees also, applicant, guarantor or issuer and a beneficiary. Now, so what's the difference? The difference is, the primary responsibility for payment lies with the issuing bank. Generally, it's a bank over here. So, it lies with the issuing bank in case of LCs. Whereas, in guarantees, the applicant has to pay or perform. And if he does not pay or perform, then the secondary responsibility of payment lies with the guarantor. Means this guarantor says this guy will definitely pay you or perform if he does not denial. But over here the issuer says I will pay you, not this applicant. And the relationship between the applicant and the issuer in case of LCs is outside the purview of the LC. Now what do you mean by maximum amount of guarantee? It means the amount should be clearly stated in the guarantee, like $45,000 only, or it should be derivable from the guarantee. Derivable means what? $45,000 plus 12% interest from the third day after the first demand in writing up to the date of actual payment. See, both the things are very clear from where it is starting and up to what date and what is the rate of interest. So, it should be clearly derivable. None of the things should be ambiguous. So that is the meaning of maximum amount of the guarantee. Let's move ahead. Upon presentation by the beni of a demand in documentary form that complies with the terms of the guarantee. Remember, documentary form, there should be a documentary evidence of this guarantee. It should not be a phonetic only. Now documentary means it must be in writing. Now, writing means what? Not only handwritten, it can be printed also. Now, writing, but it can be in paper form or it can be in electronic form. If we get a paper guarantee, then it should be signed and the sign should be verified by that bank. Second, means it should be authenticated basically. And if it is by electronic form, then the issuer or the sender, the identity of that guy must be authenticated. Now how do you authenticate a electronic document? That is by SWIFT. SWIFT gives the correct authentication of the sender. So why SWIFTs are used? Because they are automatically authenticated except at 9 series. So next is a fax, means facsimile or PDF copy of a demand guarantee may not be sufficient without a signed original document. Now the signed means what? This sign doesn't mean that physical signature. There are various types of signatures. You can watch the separate video of mine. The guarantor issues the demand guarantee only on the instructions of the applicant or instructing party. Here comes the difference between LCs. In LCs, the issuing bank can itself be the applicant. Means it can issue the LC on its own. But in guarantee, the guaranteeing bank cannot be the applicant. Means it can't guarantee its own performance. How can you guarantee your own performance? You have to guarantee someone else's performance. That's why here compulsorily three parties are needed. Here it can be three or two also. The demand guarantee is independent of the underlying relationship between the applicant and the beni. Means it has nothing to do with any other relationship except this guarantee. And next important point is the beni does not have to prove that the applicant has breached the relationship. Now you will again face a question then, if the applicant performs and even then the beni contacts you for payment, then what as a guarantor? The documentation in that guarantee should be so arranged that the beni cannot defraud you. That document should be inculcated in that guarantee itself. You can download this URDG app from Play Store to get these videos, online test, question banks with explanation directly on your mobile. You can follow us on Facebook on this link or WhatsApp us on this number. You can also get the soft copies of 500 plus question banks with